Most High and Omnipotent, good Lord, yours are the praise, the honor, and all blessings. To you alone, Most High, do they belong, and no person is worthy to mention. Praise be you, my Lord, and all your creatures, especially Sir Brother Sun, who makes the day, and through whom you give us life. And he is beautiful and radiant in radiant splendor, and bears the signification of you, Most High. Praise be you, my Lord, for Sister Moon and the stars. You have formed them in heaven, clear and precious and beautiful. Praise be you, my Lord, for Brother Wind, and for the air, cloudy and serene, and every kind of weather by which you give sustenance to your creatures. Praise be you, my Lord, for Brother Fire, by whom you illuminate the night, and he is beautiful and cheerful, and robust and strong. Praise be you, my Lord, for our sister, mother, who sustains and governs us, and produces various fruits with colored flowers and arrows. Thank you. violence. Where there is hatred, let me sow love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is doubt, faith. Where there is despair, hope. Where there is darkness, light. And where there is sadness, joy. O Divine Master, grant that I may not so much seek to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love, for it is in giving that we receive, it is in parting that we are pardoned, and it is in dying, that we are born to eternal life. Praise and bless my Lord, and give him thanks, and serve him with great humility.